We'll introduce the first heat of the girls under 14, 400 metres. In lane one, Ella from Berwick. Two, Hannah from Geelong. Three, Indigo from Yarra Rangers. Four, Chantel from Preston Reservoir. Five, Kayla from Ballarat. Six, Olivia from Box Hill. Seven, Hannah from Albury. And lane eight will be vacant, which is a scratching. Mia Scary.
So Mia Scary's out. Not surprisingly, she performed fantastic last weekend. But a great start here by all the athletes. But it does look like Preston Reservoir athlete charging out in front right now. And she will go into the front straight in about third position. So we've got first position now. Looks like it's going to be the Box Hill athlete. Olivia from Box Hill, right out there, Olivia Sanders. But then we've got the athlete here from Ballarat challenging her as well. So Olivia will come into the front straight in first position and then be quickly overtaken here by what looks to be Ella Wilson from Berwick coming through in first, in the first lane. So fantastic running there by her. So she will take out this convincing win. You can hear the crowd getting behind her as well. But it looks like second position is going to be Preston Reservoir Chantel Foreman.